My name is Cranburn. Don't mind my appearance right now. There's a lot going on. Prom is tomorrow. And I'm trying to go back to brown. I have pink hair. Pink hair. With teal underneath. I have not bleached my hair since like June or July of 2021. I bleached it and then I dyed it pink and red, and then I waited for that to fade, and then I dyed it orange, and then I dyed it purple, and then I put pink on top of the purple, and then I did teal, and then I did teal again, and then I did dark blue, and then I did this pink. I'm so sorry. Holy shit, my dad. So I went to Sally's earlier and I got the Wella Color Charm Permanent Liquid Hair Color in medium brown. I don't know. I think it's gonna be a little tad dark. Their colors were confusing as fuck. Okay, they had a color called Dark Blonde. Please tell me what Dark Blonde is. It's brown. It's fucking brown. It looked brown. Like, it was almost black. And it was called Dark Blonde. This is two black vinyl gloves. I hope it means two pairs. It does not. Well, fuck. I thought it was two pairs. $2 for one pair of gloves. It was $2.89 actually. So $3 for one pair of fucking gloves. Are you kidding? Fuck. I was gonna get the other one and I'm pretty sure that one was two pairs. Because it's permanent hair color. And I have prom nails. By the way, I'm in love with them. I thought there was two pairs in here and I was gonna layer them up and have two gloves on each hand. I'm so scared. Oh my god. For this, you're supposed to mix this with developer, right? And I'm trying to get this pink. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't know if I can just put this on top of the pink. I saw a video where a girl used, it was the same brand, it was the same thing, but it was a different consistency. It was the gel permanent hair color, and she had a little bit lighter pink hair, and she just mixed it with the developer and put it all over her hair, and it looked fine. Like, it went over the pink perfectly. Like, her hair looked amazing. But I don't know, because my hair is dark, it's a little darker, and it has so many colors layered under it. So I tried to do that. Well, I mean, I succeeded. I did that thing with like dish soap. I use regular shampoo because I don't have purple shampoo. Developer, I have 20 volume, and baking soda to lighten your hair. And it worked, I mean, shit. It used to look like this. But it didn't have the silver in it. This side didn't. This side is fading. Now, I'm gonna... I'm gonna see what I need to do here. I'm gonna see how this looks over top of this and over top of this, because I don't want to damage my hair if I don't have to. If it's just gonna go over the pink, then I'll just put it over the pink, you know what I mean? Okay, so you're supposed to do one part of this in two parts developer. Okay, I'm gonna put... I just realized that I haven't even explained what the fuck is going on in my face. I'm practicing my makeup for prom tomorrow. I'm leaning towards this one. I don't know if I'm gonna do the dot or not. But it's the same colors, just like different shapes. You see, it's kind of like more winged out, and this is, you know. So I'm gonna put Vaseline on my nails because I paid $72 plus a $5 tip for these, and I am not trying to get them stained with hair dye because it can happen. I thought I got gypped. I'm just a dumbass. And I threw away my brush. Cause I'm just a dumb bitch, basically. Moral of the story. Yeah, I don't have anything. Does this come with gloves? Fuck. It's not bad to keep useless things around. One day they'll come in handy. One day. Now I feel so much better. Damn. Clear. I think I did good with mixing. I'm just constantly checking to make sure I didn't get any on me. What if this doesn't take? Step into a world of music made just for you. What if this strip doesn't take? Guys, I can't feel how wet it is. So, I don't know if it's saturated. I got a whiff? Jesus. Shit is pungent. I'm gonna set a timer and wash it out, or we'll see what happens. Okay, so there are no instructions on how to wash this out on the box. And I looked on the website and everything, and that product isn't even on their website. So I don't know what the fuck is going on. But there's no I can't find directions anywhere of how to wash it out. I'm gonna assume that I'm supposed to shampoo it. Okay, so it's like almost 1 a.m. This looks terrible. This also doesn't look too good. I might have just not applied it evenly enough, but it's looking pretty patchy. I don't know. I think I might put it over the pink. Well, that's probably what I'm gonna do tomorrow, because it's 1 a.m. So yeah. Hi guys, it's the next day. I just sectioned my hair and put Vaseline on my forehead. Why not? I love how this gives you absolutely no, like, what the fuck? It says, mix one part Wella Color Charm liquid color with two parts Wella Color Charm Developer. Apply to the hair using either an applicator brush or either an applicator bottle or bowl and brush. Develop for 30 minutes and up to 45 for additional coverage. Like, that's all that it says. Am I supposed to start from the ends? How am I supposed to wash it out? Like, y'all are giving nothing. So that's great. I'm gonna start with the back. I have this little brush thing. It's for highlights. So we'll see how that goes. Should I still put Vaseline on my nails? I'm still gonna, because better safe than sorry. Jesus. Here, you don't have to decide to be your sweet or tart self, because you can be both and eat candies that are too. Click or tap on the banner at Journey to Deliciousness. Sweet tarts, be both. Literally, who the fuck eats sweet tarts? Breakfast when I bleach, I can travel while I want. I'm a cookie for the cookie, and then cuff him, I don't come. Feed the bird to the truck. Oh my god. My gut is telling me to add a little bit of this. A little bit of the other bottle. So I'm gonna. See, why is this bottle so much easier to open? That other bottle was just being a bitch. Okay, let me get started. It looks like it's going on pretty evenly. So maybe I did mix it up wrong last night, because it was a lot more watery last night. And also this brush, I think, is helping a lot. It's like applying so smoothly. I used this to do the developer baking soda dish soap mixture last night. I just want to make sure it's really in there. I don't know what I'm gonna do if I have shit on my neck and my chest. This is why you don't dye your hair the day of prom. The day of? Literally, what the? Oh my fucking fuck. My legs have little dots all over them. My dress has a slit in it. It seems like it's coming off relatively easy, so wow, that's surprising. I'm gonna put a shirt over top of my legs so that does not happen again. Good idea, Camara. I'm just full of great ideas today. It's kind of scary how it like gets darker as it oxidizes. The mixture, like, hello? I only told a few people that I was going back to my natural color. I don't remember who I told. Can't wait to get these gloves off.
E32 5G for $249. All on America's best networks. 5G coverage, 5G phones, less money.
Okay. I'm gonna just go up here a little bit. I don't know what I'm doing with my hair style-wise, but my aunt is coming over later and doing it. Alexa, set a timer for 30 minutes. I'll cover the bag, y'all. Please say yes. Oh my God. I gotta go. I have like 10 minutes left. Somehow it is all over my fucking carpet. I don't know if you can see, there's some splotches, but came off pretty easily. I use dish soap to wash my hands and my arms and stuff, and then I just wiped everything with hand sanitizing wipes. My nails look fine. It's gonna be great. It's the day after prom. For the hair, I guess I can show y'all right now. I'll put in a video right now of yesterday, right after I washed it out in the sunlight. This is the day after, and it's been conditioned. In that video, it wasn't conditioned yet, and it had some heat in it and some product in it yesterday. Honestly, it looks like pretty good, like right now. There's some green. Let's see if I can find it. I'll just like go through all of my hair so that I could see any place that I fucked up. So this is what it looks like. For the places that I fucked up on, I'm probably gonna wait like 2-3 weeks. I need to get my hair a break. I'm gonna have to go over it. I have a whole another bottle just in those spots that I messed up. But yeah, I got a lot of compliments on the hair. Not a lot of people were expecting it, you know? And yeah, it was really fun. They had a photo booth. This is me and Savannah. And then me and Skylar. And then me and Skylar and Savannah. And then they had these little things. It was so cute. These little keychains that you got in these baggies that were at the tables. And when you got your photos taken, you could pick a photo and they would cut it out and put it in your keychain. So I have this one, that's Kayla, Skylar, Savannah, me, and then this one. So cute. Like, that's such a good idea. And they have like these glasses. You just click it again. The food was shit, honestly. The only thing that I liked was the garlic mashed potatoes. I was hoping to have some salad, but there was a bunch of onions in it. And the Alfredo had like, it was so dry. The rolls were so dry. I literally almost, like, I was gagging chewing the roll up because it was so dry. And yeah, I just ate a few bites of the mashed potatoes. I really wasn't that hungry. The place was so nice. It was at a country club, and there was like a parking lot when you first get there, and they took us on golf carts and you went all the way around to the main parking lot and the main entrance into the country club. It was so cool. I'll put in a video of me on the golf cart. I was so sad. I didn't get to make any TikToks. I had like so many like transition videos, you know, and I had so many sounds saved that I wanted to use, but I didn't have time because it took forever to do my hair, which, I mean, not a lot got done to it. But I was rushing all day yesterday. I dyed my hair yesterday. And then I went shopping and I got shoes and a necklace and lashes. And then I got home and I showered. And then I started doing my makeup. And then I was pretty much done with my makeup. And then my aunt came over and she started doing my hair. And it took way longer than expected. And yeah. We're a little late, I guess. The red carpet starts at 6. So that's just like, there was like a red carpet entrance when you went up there, and then they would announce your name and you would walk up the red carpet into the place. That was really cute. I didn't get any pictures on the red carpet, unfortunately. If we got there earlier, I probably would have. 10 out of 10. I was like, I like didn't recognize myself, and like when I first was finished getting ready, like it took me a minute. I kept like looking at myself in my phone on the way there. It was a long drive. Yeah, I was just looking at myself in my phone and taking pictures because I had to get used to the way I looked, like the mixture of going back to a natural hair color and all that makeup. And my hair was curled. It was just like, I did not recognize myself at first. Right after I was finished getting ready, I like hated the way I looked because I just like did not recognize myself at all. But yeah, by the time we got there, I felt like a bad bitch.
Thought my phone was charged.
Beautiful, gorgeous, stunning. Hey, ladies.
That's how it's really wet.
Ladies, where'd Skylar go?
Anna Kim. Oh, I saw Savannah.
Took off our makeup, and then we were watching Black Mirror, and like 20 minutes, not even, probably like 10, 15 minutes in the episode, I looked over and she was slumped. So I went to sleep, and I slept good, but I don't know, I slept wrong on my neck somehow. It has been killing me all day. Anyways, check out my Instagram, at flaminhotfairy, and my TikTok, same thing. For pictures and videos. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.